However, photojournalists like Anja Niedringhaus made sure that the news is delivered right, that the voices of the people are heard. She was shot and killed in Khost in Afghanistan on the 4th of April 2014 while covering the Afghan national election. She fell in love with Afghanistan and she made it her responsibility to tell the story of the Afghan people. Until the last minute, her words were, "This is what I meant to do. I'm happy to go." Thank you.